Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, this is absolutely insane. Lil Nas X, Industry Baby, featuring Jack Harlow, produced by Kanye West, who also was dropping, he's supposed to be dropping Donda tonight. Oh my God, it's 11:05 p.m. You can see in the bottom right corner. I was just at a baseball game, so like my voice is kind of fucked up, but I'm here about to make reactions. Hopefully, maybe stream this Kanye album as well. But like, I hope this video is not blocked because I really, really do enjoy Lil Nas X's music so much. Lil Nas X is absolutely a beast, bro. Like, I really enjoy his music so much, and there's 106,000 people in this premiere. 106,000. So I mean, let's just hop into it right now, guys. If you're new here, subscribe, do all that. Lil Nas X, I literally, this dude's so good, bro. This song sounds so good as well, man. I'm excited to hop into it. Oh my God, I'm not gonna talk anymore. Let's just hop straight into it. I'm in the premiere late though. Let's go.
Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison.
5 years at Montero State Prison? Jesus. Okay, Lil Nas X, we know that this man does not give a fuck. We know he does not give a fuck. And we have dudes twerking on him. He's holding people's pockets. If you don't know what holding pockets means, you're probably too young to watch this video, to be honest. Can I hear dust on audio? Hold on. Alright, here we go, let's go. What is going on, bro? Bro, Lil Nas X just wants to get canceled, bro. I mean, cancel culture makes him bigger, so like, keep canceling him, bro. But this, whoa, okay, I gotta get through this. Let's go. Kinda wish it wasn't blurred out. Pause. Dude, I love how he goes, "You'll run from nothing," and the kicks hit on those exact punches. Fire. Jason Moore? I don't fuck bitches on queer. I'm a pop like Bieber. Okay. I'm a pop nigga like Bieber. I don't fuck bitches on queer. But these nigga bitches like me dear. Yeah. He said, "But your bitches in my DMs." Oh. Like Bieber. I don't fuck bitches on queer. But these nigga bitches like me dear. Yeah. I don't know what he said actually. Holy do it. I ain't fall off. I just ain't release my new shit. I blew up and everybody trying to sue me. Here's Jack. Call me Nas, but the hood call me Doobie. And this one is for the champion. Ain't lost since I began. Funny how you said it was the end. Then I went and did it again. I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. Dude, Lil Nas X is so fucking good, bro. I don't understand. He's so good, man. I don't care that he's talking about him being gay in this song. I don't care about any of that stupid shit that people get so mad at him about. Let him talk what he wants to talk. It's his music, his style. He's killing the game. The more that you hate, the more he's talked about, the more he gets bigger. At the end of the day, it's his music. Enjoy it or don't, and I enjoy it. He's watching the Call Me By Your Name video. Was that Randy Orton? Hold on, was that Randy Orton? Is that Randy Orton? This video is insane. It's too late for this shit. My track record so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy. Y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late because I'm here to stay, and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent her back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass cheek.
City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors. Hey, where's y'all sense of humor? Hey, I'm done making jokes, cause they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming.
Turn my haters to consumers? Oh my god, that's fire. Saying like, he turns his hater into consumers, people that listen to him, people that always stalk him, people that take his stuff in and listen because they hate him so much. Damn, fire.
Boomers turn my haters to consumers. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. I'm just a late bloomer. I done peak in high school, I'm still out here getting cuter. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like they ain't losers.
I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. Hold on from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say,
horse is fire. Bruh, story about Lil Nas X. Bruh, dude, that chorus was absolutely fire. Like, chorus was absolutely gas, bruh. Song was fire, bruh. Lil Nas X cannot miss, man. What can't Lil Nas X do, man? For real, for real. But yeah, that's been the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did enjoy, subscribe here. Nas, bro. So, dude, I don't even know where to go with this. He just fire all around, bro. Jack Harlow killed that feature, killed that verse. My man Lil Nas X always bringing great music. Album coming soon. I'm very excited for that. He might get canceled for this one. I don't know. Hope this is not blocked. Wait, does UMG have this? Okay, I don't know if UMG has it or not. But yeah, if you guys are new here, subscribe to the channel. Do all that. It's been with Anthony. I'm out of here. Peace out.